economy is so bad, men can't afford to have secret families anymore. Think about it. They used to be taking care of two households and kids and the women. And the women weren't even really working. We used to be a proper country.